guys, so here we are, as promised. We got the 2003 Honda Shadow 750. The new cylinder head, our cylinder jugs are here that my son ordered. These are off of a bike that had, what, 6,000 miles?
About
8,000 miles. It was apparently had an issue with the the bottom end of bearing or something like that went out. The old ones, we decided not to chance it. So that's what we're going to work on. We're going to hone these out since we're putting in new piston rings, which is a shame because you can still see the cross hatching in there, but might as well just clean them up. Who knows how long they've been sitting. So that's what we're going to work on right now. All right, get the hone out. Got it. This is one of the original pistons. The other one we couldn't get the rings out without tearing the hell out of it. We soaked this in Kim Dip for about a week. 2 weeks this thing soaked in Kim Dip, so she's clean. A little bit in the gaps here, just a little bit, but that's nothing at all. Here's the new set of rings with a bunch of needle bearings for my truck. That's what you get, brand new set of rings. There's your oil ring, your compression rings, all that good stuff. Faster, you're a little slow. Your cross hatchings are more circular, they gotta be like an X. So don't stop it and then pull it out, just make sure you bring it a little faster. Looks a lot better though.
It's shinier than that.
Yeah. Kind of specs we'll be talking about today, we do have the book for it. My son bought the book for it, so it has all the specs and whatnot that we need for this. Did you say air hose? Thank you. ever so slightly fitting right there. Ever so slightly. Outside and everything. Alright, so we're done. I don't know if you're gonna be able to pick it up on the camera, but there's like tiny itty bitty little pitting around the edge. I mean, it's barely even noticeable. Yeah, you can see that little line right there. So
around the TDC edge.
So it's not bad. I'm sure it'll wear off, but cylinders are honed. They're clean. Alright guys, we're gonna go clean these up with some Purple Power. We'll be back. WD-40 everywhere. It's a good rainy day project. I'm gonna blow this thing out. Probably go ahead and blow this thing out as well on top. Oh, I gotta keep the top of it. WD-40 like mists up everywhere. Nice and clean. A little bit of wear you can see right there, but it's not, doesn't look horrible. It's not super shiny. Nice and clean up in there. Almost got all that carbon under it, so there's still a little bit up in there, but it's not the end of the world. That's exhaust port. It's all going to blow out, but that intake port looks a lot better. Now remember, this bike was sitting out in the rain with the spark plug open. Thankfully it never did get to the bottom of the engine. So I think we got lucky in that aspect of it all. It's all crooked. Hold on, let it. The problem is you were shoving it to the side and I couldn't get one keeper in here. Try something here. Oh wait, that's too big. It's not going to allow it to sit down. Hey, okay, let's try it again. Up the other one. Get it all done. All right, guys. Stay tuned.